So what tools does it actually take to run a successful analytics consultancy? So today I want to show you our 7 tools that we used here at Measure School to run our analytics consultancy. And it has served over 100 clients now from all kinds of industries, implementing analytics tools like Google Analytics for them. So if you're a freelancer or a big agency already, hopefully you'll be able to learn something here. Just keep in mind, we are not a large, large agency. We are not a small, small agency, but we're somewhere in between here. So our tools work for us right now, but might change in the future. Let's start out how people actually find out about us. They need to watch a YouTube video or come through Google, or they come through a PPC and they find out about us somehow through a recommendation. But the first starting point is always measureschool.com, where we are hosting our website on WordPress. And that's not a big surprise for many. We use all the usual plugins that you have available to build landing pages and to make your website fast and so on. One particular plugin though for the agency side that I want to point out is Gravity Forms. We are a big fan of Gravity Forms for our forms on our pages, and simply because they have a really great backend where we can do some advanced branching of our answers, build up more complex forms, and at the same time send that out to tools like, for example, a Slack, so everybody is notified when a new contact has filled out our form. And this has been great for years now. We are using the Gravity Forms developer license and are really happy with it. So big shout out here to Gravity Forms as well, which is also a former client. Tool number 2, then, when it comes to the follow-up, once we have the contact in the system, well, we follow up through Zoom. The best thing is to get on a call with your prospective client, and Zoom has been our communication tool of choice in order to do video calls with our prospects. Now, Zoom has been really great over the years, really reliable. Everybody knows about it, and we have done everything through playing games on our team calls to having training sessions with our Measure Master members to also engaging our prospects on a one-on-one Zoom call to give them a quick consultation about their case. So I'm not on Team Google here, but Zoom has been great for us. But what actually happens in Google is everything that happens after the Zoom call. Once we determine that we are a great fit and we can work together, well, we need to send our prospect a proposal. And we simply do this in Google Slides. And the Google Workspace suite has been our staple of everything productivity over the last few years. So everything from email to Google Sheets and plans that we make for our clients, this all happens in Google Workspace. And one tool that is maybe not that fancy is Google Slides. We actually built our proposals in Google Slides because we can build in automations with our sheets, for example, what case we are working with, and that will automatically generate these slides for us. And we have built some automation there that is proprietary to the Google stack and to Google Slides itself. So we use that kind of software. I know there are more fancy proposal softwares out there, but yeah, we haven't reached that point yet where we really wanted to switch. Now, once user signs up and is ready to go, well, we need to plan everything out and have the tasks somewhere. So we have a project management tool, which is ClickUp. ClickUp has been great for us to really go into detail with our projects, assigning the different tasks to our different team members, and then also making sure that time is tracked, because there's a time tracking feature inside of ClickUp, which lets us then see how much time did we actually spend on the client. Now, on the pro version of ClickUp, you really have a great way to integrate everything. And what we have done is built a custom integration between ClickUp and BigQuery. So we can take that time tracking data, put it into BigQuery, into our database, and from there build a Looker Studio dashboard, which our clients can again access and see how much time they used up from their contract, for example. So this has been a really nice solution to integrate both of them in order to make our work easier and keep everything in line when it comes to project management. Speaking of integrations, this brings us to our tool number 5 that we don't want to miss, and that's the Google Cloud. Now, we actually get to work on all of the different tools like Google Analytics, like Google Tag Manager, Looker Studio. Obviously, they're all for free. You just need a Google account for that. But since we mainly work with the Google stack, it was very clear that we need to get into Google Cloud as well. And this has been a game changer for us, because not only are we able to send our GA4 data now to BigQuery and analyze that for clients, but we can also use other functionalities like the Google Cloud functions, which really are more of a developer interface like Zapier to connect all our apps together. So, for example, the integration between ClickUp and BigQuery is done through the Cloud cloud functions, or also building up Google Tag Manager servers for our clients to do server-side tagging with Cloud Run or App Engine. And obviously Google has tons of more tools in there which we always try out. And I really think we are going to utilize this much more to do all our pipelining in the future. Google has built in a lot of different functionalities which are really fun to use as well. So our cloud of choice, Google Cloud. But once the implementation is done or the project is over, sometimes the clients sign up to work with us long term, and on a monthly basis, we then want to keep in touch with them, and we don't want to do this through email, so we connect our Slack to their Slack, and it's our communication tool for real-time asynchronous communication in the team itself and making sure everybody is on the same page. Now, once we connect our Slack to our client Slack, they actually are able to write us messages directly in our Slack, so we don't have to switch around any kind of accounts here, which is great. But at the same time, they can get really quick support, as well as if they have a new task for us, they can put that in. We have a little bit of a form built, which then triggers an automation, again, sending data over to ClickUp, which creates a task for us. Then we can manage that task and hopefully get it to completion. And we can then feed that data back into Slack. So not only in communication, it has been a staple for us over the last few years, but in terms of automation, we really see it as a hub for our real-time notifications and seeing what's going on, and have that all in one communication tool has been really, really great. And last but not least, tool number 7 is the ultimate training tool. Once you have the client and the client is happy with your implementation, they also need to know how to use it. And training is one of the biggest things that we obviously also do here at Measure School. But since clients get an extra treatment, they actually have one-on-one communication with us through Slack, but then we send them oftentimes a Loom video. And Loom has been really great for us to get our point across without communication hurdles that sometimes come when we are writing text. We can just fire up, do a screencast, and show them how to actually find out what they want to find out inside of Google Analytics, Lucas Studio, change anything around in Tag Manager as well. So I have been a really great fan from day one. And there are kind of little traces of documentation that can be passed around, for example, as well. So we are really big fans of Loom here and don't want to live without it. So there you have it. These are our 7 tools. I know maybe you have other tools that you're using. I'd love to hear about it. Put a comment down below. And if you want to see these tools in action yourself, well, why don't you become a client? Go down below in the description. We have a link to our services where you can sign up. Send us a request and we are happy to take a look and see if we are the right fit for you. Now, my name is Julian. Till next time.